You know, I don't discriminate. I kill bitches. I kill pets, dogs, cats, canaries, anything. You know, that's just how I do it. You know, back to what I was saying, you know what I'm saying? This is Rondell Bean, back on the motherfucking scene. It's been a while since you've seen me, but now I'm real icy and gleamy. Nah, not really. You know, I just got home, so I ain't really out there like that. But on some real shit, though, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about pimping. You know how I do it. I keep a nice flock of hoes with me, you know, and, you know, they always standing by my side, you know what I'm saying? Well, put my pimp cup down, bitch. Now, you're too close now. Sit your ass down for your position, and that's doggy style. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, though, you know what I'm saying? I'm kind of proud of these niggas that didn't came up from trying to be pimps to being assistant pimps, you know what I'm saying? And everybody knows Rondell Bean is the true pimp of all pimps. You know, I gave proof his first hand-me-down Kango. He don't give me no props for it. But it's all good because you keep my commissary full. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my man, Big Proof, for getting me on this album, giving me the opportunity to express my whole outlook and exorcism about pimping. You know what I'm saying? And that's what I do. You know what I'm saying? Didn't I tell you to put my glass down? Like, if I take these headphones off, I'm gonna lay hands on you.
Man, okay? What the
fuck? Well, sit it down. Sit it down. But that's how I do it. So keep it locked right here, because my man Big Proof and D12 is going to show you something about some real pimping, little bitches.